Hello everyone, today we are going to make chocolate glaze. The glaze is a classical way to cover cakes, usually chocolate cakes. I'll show you how to cover a mousse cake with this glaze. Initially, I am pouring water in a pan, then I'll add sugar. Initially, mix the sugar and water together and let it simmer. We want at least 2-3 good boils and the sugar to completely dissolve in the water before we add the rest. So what we'll do is, we add it in advance to the cream, whisk it till there are no lumps. The water starts simmering, the sugar is dissolving well. We'll let this boil for another boil. Okay? And I'll take a small quantity of this and add it to the glaze. The mixture that we were making earlier of the cocoa powder and the cream, and we'll mix it so that there are absolutely no lumps of the cocoa powder, and we get a smooth paste before we add this finally to the sugar and water mixture. Mixing well, to this we are adding the cream, cocoa powder and syrup mixture. Right. Mixing this so that there are no lumps, and you'll see a very nice and shiny glaze getting prepared. Make sure you don't leave it in the middle till the time there is a boil so that it doesn't stick. The cream is a very fragile product. It sticks to the bottom of the pan very easily. So make sure you keep whisking till the time it boils. We'll just make sure everything comes together. And now is the time we switch off the gas. So the process is not complete till the time we don't add the gelatin. So what we'll do is, we'll let it cool. We'll keep stirring it and we'll let it cool a little and then we'll add the gelatin. This is 5 grams of gelatin. I had kept it in cold water to bloom. Now I will add this gelatin in this mixture. And the gas is off. We'll not turn off the gas again. See, it's become very nice and shiny. So the quality of a good glaze is, if you look inside, you can see your own face. That's why we call it mirror glaze. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So the glaze is ready now. We will let it cool down to room temperature. We can store this glaze in the refrigerator and we can also freeze it for up to 6 months.
6 months.
Okay? So we let it cool and then we can store it in an airtight container. A little later, I will show you how to pour it on a mousse. Thank you.